also try to know the difference between time and tense. Today we shall start past tense, and as we know that every tense has four forms. Today we shall discuss simple past tense. It is used to express an action completed in the past time. It may occur with an adverb or adverb phrase of past time or without them. Later on we shall discuss adverb phrase of past time or without time. First is structure. Subject plus V2 plus object plus complement. Example Gracia. I received your parcel yesterday. This is adverb. Yesterday. Okay. What is the definition? It is used to express an action completed in the past time. What was the action? Action of receiving parcel with an adverb yesterday. Now subject, received V2, object, your parcel yesterday, compliment. What is compliment? Gives more information about the subject or the object. Here we get information about the object. Okay. Now second thing, we shall notice adverb phrase of past time. My brother left the school last year. This is the adverb phrase. Phrase consists minimum of two words. If only one word, then word. More than one word, then phrase. Adverb phrase of past time, last year. Okay. Now third thing we have to see, this sentence may be expressed without them, without adverb or without adverb phrase of past time. Anything to ask?
Yes, sir.
What? Yes. Who is saying?
No, parcel is an object.
Parcel is object. Rishabh Kumar.
Yes, sir.
for your parcel object and yesterday compliment. You didn't listen carefully. Or without them. Now notice without them. The teacher explained the lesson well. Here the teacher subject explained V2 object the lesson compliment well. Here we don't find any adverb or adverb phrase of past time. Here no any adverb, no any adverb phrase of past time. Okay, so this sentence may be written without them. Without what? Without adverb or adverb phrase of past time. No adverb. Clear? Very good. Now change these sentences into negative forms. Then no problem in changing it into negative. Here no help you. What? Who is saying? Sella, yes, say. Change first sentence. Yes, yes, Sella, continue. Number one. Very good. So if we have no any helping verb, then we see that this is the second form of the verb. It means did is hidden. Okay? Receive do is hidden. And receives does hidden. Received did hidden. Now we have found out helping verb did. Not. Here what is left? Receive. Mute yourself. Your parcel. Yesterday. These two will be your homework to change into negative form. Now, interrogative. From where the voice is coming, mute yourself. Interrogative forms. Of number one. Who is saying? Haan, Rishi, say.
Did I receive your parcel?
Did I?
Receive your parcel.
Did I receive your parcel? And yesterday, where you have left? Receive. Yesterday, where is left? So, I have taken the helping verb out. What is left here? Receive. Did I receive your letter yesterday? Now, negative interrogative. These two will be homework. Okay. First, let me say. First, let me say. Then you will say. These two you have to change into negative, and these two you have to change into negative form, interrogative form. Now negative interrogative. Shailja has said and Rishi has said. Other than Shailja and Rishi, other than Shailja and Rishi, who can say? Abhijit, Abhijit,
Acharya ji, may I say?
Who is saying? मैंने कहा ना ऋषा भी, ऋषा और ऋषि. Who is saying ऋषा और ऋषि? हाँ ऋषभ से. You have to change into negative interrogative. Where is Abhijit? Yes. Who is saying?
Prachi.
Prachi, yes, say.
Didn't I receive your parcel yesterday?
Very good. Well done. Didn't I receive your parcel yesterday? And rest two will be homework. Two negative, two interrogative, and two negative interrogatives. Now I am rubbing it out. Take the screenshot. Past continuous. It is used to express an action which was going on at some time in the past. The time of an action may or may not be mentioned. Structure, subject plus was, where plus before plus object plus complement. Singular subject takes was helping verb, plural subjects take where helping verb. What are the singular subjects? Who can say? Very good. I, he, she, it, name will take singular helping verb was. We, you, they will take where helping verb. Plural subject, plural verb. Example, we were listening to the speaker attentively. Here time of an action is not mentioned. Time of an action is not mentioned. My brother was playing cricket an hour ago. Here time of an action is mentioned, an hour ago. Here not mentioned. Okay. We feel very easy to change these sentences into negative ones because we have already the helping verb. We were not listening. My brother was not playing. Interrogative also very easy. Were we listening to the speaker attentively? Question mark. Was my brother playing cricket an hour ago? Question mark. So if we have the helping verb, very easy to change into negative and interrogative forms. But here we have to change into negative interrogative forms. Yes, who will say? Number one. If anyone is replying, then you should not disturb. Okay.
Acharya ji.
Who is saying? Rishi.
Yes, Acharya ji.
Yes, speak.
Acharya ji, Sarja and Taji are trying to answer, but they have answered before.
Okay, Abhijit was saying.
Yes,
say.
Were we not listening to the speaker attentively?
Were we not listening to the speaker attentively? Construction for weren't we listening to the speaker attentively? Okay, so this will be your homework. Second form contraction and two forms of this, full form and contraction form. Okay, take the screenshot. Now which form? Past perfect. What is the pronunciation?
Past perfect.
It is used to express an action completed before a
certain time in the past. Here I think you feel some problem in understanding the definition. Action completed before a certain moment or time. Before a certain time or moment. Okay. Certain time or moment you can see. Moment. It means certain time will be mentioned. Certain moment will be mentioned. And if any action happens before this certain time, before this certain moment, then that sentence will be written in past perfect tense. I am making it clear. The tragedy structure. Subject plus had plus V3 plus object plus complement. Example, the tragedy of Jallianwala Bagh. Occurred on 13th April 1919. This is written in simple past tense. You can notice it. V2. But here we have got certain time. Here we have got certain moment. What is certain time or moment? 13th April. अब इसके पहले अगर कोई घटना घटती है, then that sentence will be written in past perfect tense. इसका मतलब यह हुआ, कोई भी घटना कितनी भी पुरानी क्यों नहीं हो, हजारों लाखों करोड़ों वर्ष पहले क्यों नहीं हो, we have to write in simple past tense. लेकिन अगर certain moment mention हो गया है, certain time mention हो गया है, उसके पहले कोई घटना घटती है, then it will be written in past perfect tense. About 25,000 people had assembled there to listen, to hear their leaders. Two types of there are used. THERE means वहाँ. THEIR कब mention करते हैं? जब उसके बाद कोई noun होता है तो. ठीक है? Noun के पहले अगर there का use करेंगे, then THEIR उनके. तो ये घटना जो घटी तो उसके बाद 25,000 लोग जमा हुए, उसके पहले जमा हुए थे, पहले जमा हुए थे. इसका मतलब सर्टेन मोमेंट है 13th April 1919. उसके पहले अगर कोई घटना घटती है तो आप देखेंगे डेफिनेशन. It is used to express an action completed before a certain time or moment. Certain time है, उसके पहले घटना घटी है, 25,000 लोग जमा हुए हैं, इसलिए ये सेंटेंस आपको लिखाएगा past perfect tense में. दूसरा भी हम लोग देख लेते हैं. If two actions occurred in the past time, the earlier action is Written in past perfect tense and the latter action. एक होता है एल ए टी ई आर, उसका मतलब बाद में, लेटर मीन्स बाद वाला. लेटर एक्शन इज रिटन इन सिंपल पास्ट टेंस. नाउ ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, अगर दो घटना घटती है पास्ट टाइम में तो पहले जो घटना घटी है दैट विल बी रिटन इन पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस और जो बाद वाला जो एक्शन हुआ है वो होगा सिंपल पास्ट टेंस में. एग्जांपल, द ट्रेन हैड स्टार्टेड before I reached the station. Two actions occurred here, happened here. दो घटना, ट्रेन खुली है, ट्रेन had started और मैं स्टेशन पहुंचा हूं. तो अर्लियर एक्शन कौन सा है, जो पहले एक्शन हुआ है? तो वो हो गया पास्ट परफेक्ट में. बाद वाला एक्शन कौन सा हुआ है? बाद वाला एक्शन क्या हुआ? मैं पहुंचा हूं, ठीक है, स्टेशन, वो सिंपल पास्ट में हो गया. ना इसमें कोई होमवर्क आपको नहीं है, यू विल मेमोराइज द स्ट्रक्चर. अब एक बचा हुआ कंटीन्यूअस टेंस. It is used to express an action which begins at a certain point or period of time and had still been continued. It was for a long time. Structure: subject plus had been plus before plus object plus complement. Example: certain point से शुरू होगा या certain period of time से और अभी भी चल रहा था. Had still been continued in the past. Example: my brother had been preparing for the UPSC since 2019. What is the subject? My brother had been before preparing compliment for the UPSC since 2019. Point of time. Okay, certain point of time. Now we have to discuss period of time. Mr. Sinha had been teaching here for 10 years. This is the period of time. And this is the how past tense is completed. We have already discussed all the four forms of past tense. That's all. Thank you.